Sink and float. The Archimedes Principle. The Archimedes Principle states that any object immersed in a fluid is acted upon by an upward, or buoyant, force equal to the weight of the fluid displaced by the object. When an object is dropped into water, or a person climbs into a bath or swimming pool, some of the water is displaced. It is used in designing of ships and submarines. It is used in lactometers to determine the purity of milk. It is used in hydrometers to determine density of fluids. It is used in hydraulic lifts.